Monday, the 1st of April. April Fool's Day. Happy April Fool's Day, folks. Listen, we were going to come in yesterday, Sunday, the 31st of March. We were planning to come in here yesterday, but we weren't able to due to roadworks up in the M7?
Yeah.
N7 or something. They were planning to build a bridge.
Or take down a bridge.
Or take down a bridge, apparently. So Saturday and Sunday, the weekend, over the week, the Saturday and Sunday. So we had to postpone yesterday's visit to the stud. So we came today instead, Monday. So as to make up for yesterday, I'm going to be coming here 4 days this week. So I'll be filming an extra day. So it'll be extra day shooting this week. An extra day of shooting this week to make up for my loss of my visit yesterday. So there'll be extra day shooting this week. So I'll be filming 4 days footage of the stud this week instead. Because I missed out on 1 day last week. So my last day of Sunday. So this is the Living Legends paddock here. The last time we were here was on the 29th. It was before that was the 29th that we filmed this, and the measurement showing them the panels. I think it was the 27th or something. Was before the 27th. I think it was around the 27th or before the 27th. They were showing them the Living Legends paddocks, and they're showing them the panels and some of the measurements of how big the centre of the museum.
Yeah.
And the Living Legends paddock was going to be. They're comparing the sizes. Apparently, this is going to be the size of the museum. Apparently, they were dividing them, kind of measuring the comparisons of what size the museum is going to be and the Living Legends paddocks is going to be. So apparently, this is going to be the museum. Yeah, this side is going to be the museum. This is Living Legends paddock, and this is the brand new fence. Apparently, this is just finished. I saw this on Twitter there the other day. It's just built apparently. And as you can see, the Living Legends are back in their new smaller paddock. it's cut into a lot smaller size now, dude, because they're going to be building a new museum here. It's what's it called? It's some kind of center, what's it?
Experience center.
It's going to be a kind of a visitors experience center, kind of a museum sort of thing. So, according to one of the builders, he said it was 6 months. But according to Dave, it said it'd be around this time next year. So we're getting two different stories. So I don't know what to believe. But according to a man who's working here, he said 6 months. But at the rate it's going, it doesn't look like it's going to get done in time, because we'll hardly see anyone here at all. Like, there's nobody here at the moment. So anyway, it looks like one of the horses is at the fence. I'm not too sure what day they came back, but they're back anyway. They usually come back to the... back this side around this time of the year, usually around April anyway. It's one of the chestnuts. I think it's my friend, Rite of Passage. And it was his birthday the other day, by the way. I hope he got his cards. I hope he got his cards the other day. I wish him happy belated birthday. I think he's a bit too far tall, is he?
Yeah.
Is he? He's not that
far,
he's not close enough, isn't he? You're not close enough, no?
Close enough, yeah.
Is he close enough to
Keep it down though, eh?
Ride a passage! Hello! Ride a passage! Do you want to say hello to your ride a passage? Hello! Happy belated new year! But I never get to say hello to you down the other end, do I? And happy belated birthday. Happy birthday, by the way. I hope you got your cards there the other day. I bought you some cards in for your birthday. Did you get your birthday cards? I hope you did get your birthday card. I bought you a big bag of cards there the other day for your birthday. Last week, and I hope you got them. Hope you got your birthday cards. Did you have a good birthday? I hope you were spoiled rotten on your birthday. I hope you were spoiled rotten on your birthday, and I hope you got loads of cards. Did you? Did you get loads of cards for your birthday, Rite of Passage? I wouldn't say you would be as spoiled rotten as I wouldn't say they would, the staff would treat you as well as I do, would you? With all the, would they? Just all the cards and treats that I give you, would they? I think you could get spoiled rotten from me, don't you? I think you get more spoiled from me than you do than anyone else, don't you? I think we're too generous to you, aren't we? Yeah. This thing is loose, Lee. This one is loose. You feel this loose?
Mm-hmm.
Rite of passage, you're going to say hello to me. Come on, rite of passage. You're going to say hello to me at all, come on. Rite of passage. You are my best pal. You are my best friend, do you know that? I've been looking forward to seeing you, do you know that? I've been looking forward to seeing you. How come you never say hello to me at all at the other end? How come you never say hello to me at the other end, rite of passage? How come you never say hello to me at the other end? I always have to wait till you come over this side to say hello to you, don't I? Every year I have to wait till you come over this side to say hello to you, don't I? I never get a hello from you at the other end, do I? Do I? Every year I have to wait till this time of year to get a hello from you, don't I? I have to wait till you come over this side to get a hello from you. I never get a hello from you at all from beaches, do I? Because they're always too far away. You're always at the very back of the field, aren't you? Always at the very back of the field, aren't you? The other side, keep the chemistry. You're always at the very back of the field and at the other end, aren't you? You're always too far away before I can get to get a hello, aren't you? You're always too far away, aren't you? Aren't you? I never get a hello from you at all the other end. You're always at the very back of the field, aren't you? You come over to me, aren't you? Am I getting a hello? Am I getting a hello from you, rite of passage? Am I going to get a hello from you? Am I getting a hello from you, rite of passage? Rite of passage. Rite of passage. You going to say hello to me, rite of passage? Come on, rite of passage. Am I going to get a hello from you today? Come on, rite of passage. You going to say hello to me today? Come on, rite of passage. I've been looking forward to seeing you, you know. I've been looking forward to seeing you, you know. Rite of passage. Come on. You're my best friend, you know. You are my best friend, you know that. You are my best friend, you know that. You know that it's your friend, Hardy Eustace and Hurricane Fly's birthday this weekend, you know that. Your friend's birthday is this weekend, you know that. Hurricane Fly's birthday is this weekend, yeah. It is, yeah. It's the 6th of April, it's his birthday. And on the 5th is Hardy Eustace's birthday. Yeah, that's right. So they've two birthdays in a row. Hardy and then Hurricane. Yes, it's a very busy weekend. The two of your friends' birthdays, one day after the other. Yeah, two birthdays in a row. Yeah, it's true. And I have my mare friend's birthday the day before Hardy Eustace's birthday. Bavonia's birthday. Bavonia's birthday is this weekend as well. Bavonia. It's her birthday this weekend. So I've got three birthdays to look forward to this week. Yeah, three birthdays. It's a very busy week for me this week with birthdays. Three birthdays this week. 4, 5, and 6. The 5th, the 4th, and the 5th, and the 6th of November, April. 3 days in a row. 3 days in a row. Yeah, the 4th, and the 5th, and the 6th of April. Yes, I've got my friend Vivonian, the mayor of Vivonian, and I have Hardy Eustace, and I have your friend Hurricane. Three birthdays in a row now, so I have. Yeah, two of your friends and my friend Vivonian. Yeah, I've got three birthdays this week. Yeah, so I've got to get loads of cards this week. I've got to buy loads of cards this week. Plenty of cards. I've been loads of cards into the store this week now to treat them all for their birthday. Yeah, loads of birthday cards for their birthday. Yeah, loads of treats with them for their birthday, yeah? Come on, say hello to me, will you? And I hope you got your cards. Did you get your cards for Royal Passage? But I hope you got your cards. I hope you did get your cards. I hope you did. I hope you did get your cards. Because I hear that they don't always get your cards, you know. They often ask. I've asked Paul one time at the stands, did they get the carts? And he said, no. So I don't think they always get the carts. The horse don't always get the carts. Because I remember asking the stallion guy, Paul, did the gay horse get his carts for his birthday? He said, I didn't get any carts. Unless the puppy were passed to someone else, I don't know. Mm-hmm. But according to Paul, it didn't receive any carts. And her name Mary, the girl at the desk, whoever was on that day, said that she would pass them on to the stallion people. So the horse obviously don't always get their carts. So I hope he got his brother carts on mm-hmm. his birthday now. Hmm. Now right. Right passage.
He's a brother. Called wrong a passage.
So let's hope you got your cards for your birthday. Because if you didn't get your cards on your birthday, I'd be very annoyed. You know that? I'd be very annoyed if you didn't get your birthday cards. You know that? I'd be very annoyed if you didn't get your birthday cards. You know that? I would. Come on, Ryder Passage. Go say hello to me. Come on, Ryder Passage. I'd be looking forward to seeing you. Come on, Ryder Passage. Come on, Ryder Passage. Do you say hello to me? Come on. Ryder Passage. Where the passage? Hello. How's my pal? Ah, come on, right, passage. You can do better than that. I thought you were the best one and say hello to me. Come on. I thought you were the best one and say hello to me, right, passage. Hmm? Oh, that can be a little bit more altered.